Hey guys, I'm the BPG13 and welcome to my CBC highlights for Abu Dhabi. The race was very interesting if I'm honest, obviously because of the dynamic system that Abu Dhabi has. So, I don't know, Abu Dhabi is a sort of interesting track no matter where you put it. The fact is that I wasn't that good at the track, well obviously it was something that everyone had to learn very quickly. Matt Abu got pole, luckily from Jason, and Moss put in a good time to get in third. Fastest time I put in was a 140.2 I think, which put me into fifth, near the big boys. And me and AB Paradise had quite a big fight during the race, big battles during the race. And yeah, apart from that, I'll let you get on and watch the highlights. So apart from that, I'll let you enjoy the highlights.
Thank you. Speak to me, life is sweet and the moment is gone.